Welcome back, Citizens One and All to More Lens Island. We are still here, hanging out, having a good time. We're going to talk about some cool early game loot. What you're going to want to do is jump into the water and just start swimming. Island, side of island, doesn't necessarily matter so much. You'll always get to the same place, but you have to be on the main island, not the village island. So you just keep swimming. Your screen will white out like this. You'll go to the Lonely Island, where you'll find some loot here. A couple of bottles, typically. And then you'll be able to loot this guy for his sword here. Let's do that really quickly. There it is. Thank you. We'll take that. Pretty cool sword. I've actually got a better sword now, but that's a really neat early game sword to get. And then the best way to leave Lonely Island is swim straight down from it this way. And you'll hit Pirate Cove, I think it is, or Pirate Islands, something like that, I think is what it's called. Yeah, Pirate's Island. Now, I've already looted this out, but up here you'll find a couple of chests. And same with over here, you'll find a couple of chests. Alternatively, you could build here if you really wanted to. So just a really unique early game area to explore. It's got some cool loot. Be careful of fall damage though, because it will hurt you. So after you clear up Pirate Island, you can continue on this little land bridge here, this sandbar, and you'll just kind of hit a couple other smaller islands that has some decent loot, some limestone, some clay, things of that nature. Another cave, which you will unlock eventually, and keep an eye out for the crates, of course. You always need those. But yeah, from what I understand how the caves work, like this one should unlock eventually once you finish the first one. But more on that later. I'm still learning. I'm not sure all the details yet. So you'll just kind of follow this island down and you'll be able to jump again back towards the mainland at this point. You'll have another little parkour here. Hopefully you don't miss like I just did. All right. Anyways, yeah, we're not going to waste our time with this. Anyways, we're going to call it there, ladies and gentlemen. Hope you enjoy Lens Island.